He's got a lot of personality. Oh, thank you. I just wish he was more into wrestling. Well, yeah. Well, he started when he was young. Horrible, and so they're the last two. And he was really good in 5th and 6th and 7th grade, and then... Well, it's not a matter of being good enough, it's just giving it your all. Yeah, I did it, you know.
Yeah.
years, I guess. And my oldest son, one of his years of team was super close the whole way up and down the line. That was really fun. Even the backups, and that was fun to be a part of. Of course, maybe it's because I was new to it, too. They got a good come up here.